amazing Jim Beam cocktail, but there's not enough ice in it.